What could be better than spending a weekend at a Central Florida oceanfront resort with four swimming pools, a lazy river and water slide, an arcade, an indoor pool, a gym, and a tiki bar? Well, I'll tell you what's better, owning a piece of paradise in the resort where you can enjoy it at any time and also earn rental income while others pay the nightly rate. If this sounds enticing to you, stick around for this next tour.
Wait, wait, wait! We can't start this tour until you hit that subscribe button. So go ahead, we're gonna wait. All right, thank you. And now that we have that out of the way, let's get started. You know, Rebecca, I could really use a vacation.
Well, Kevin, that's one of the best things about living in the Daytona Beach area. You don't have to travel far for a little getaway. You can simply come to the beach for a staycation.
That's so true, Rebecca. And our tour today is at one of the best destinations for not only a staycation, but also rental investment. I'm Kevin Kling with 36realestate.com, and I'm joined by my fellow condo dream maker, Rebecca Arthur, to show you around our newest Oceanwalk condo listing.
The Oceanwalk Resort is unlike any other property here in Central Florida, offering a wide array of amenities in a direct oceanfront complex that can be rented in as little as one-day increments. This allows flexibility for a high turnover of rentals to maximize income potential and also makes it convenient for scheduling your own stays.
And one thing that also helps to maximize rental potential is that this particular unit has been nicely upgraded with convenient tile flooring throughout, a well-appointed kitchen with granite counters, and modern furnishings that are included with the sale.
That's right, and there's still a few more upgrades to show our viewers. So let's get this tour started.
All right, Rebecca, lead the way. Okay, everyone, we're back at the Oceanwalk, and we're gonna start the tour of unit 1807. Oh, hello, Rebecca.
Hello, come on in.
All right, Rebecca's gonna start by taking us to the oceanfront. This is a one bedroom, one bath that's on the direct oceanfront here in Daytona Beach at the Oceanwalk Condominium. And give you a quick glimpse of the ocean today from this beautiful balcony, as you can see there. And as we wrap around here with Rebecca, you can see a lot of the updates and improvements here to the flooring, the kitchen, and so much more.
Completely upgraded, everything in here.
Try to give you a closer look at everything with the countertops, the backsplash. And what I always like to show to everybody, of course, is the view from the sink. Looking straight out at the ocean. Beautiful. And Rebecca's gonna lead us down the hall here.
All right, we have our inside laundry.
Private laundry here, which is fantastic.
Then we have the bathroom bedroom combo here.
Here's your full bathroom. You can see you have a renovated sink area, updated tile. It's actually a very nice space here. So you do have private entry off the main suite, but also have guest entry too off the hallway. This takes us into the main bedroom.
Nice size bedroom.
Tons of space in here. They've put in two queen beds and still have room for an interior table there, a dresser, and an extra chair.
And don't forget, all these furnishings are included with the sale as well.
Look at that. So if you buy this condo, you get all the furniture too. Want to give you a closer look at the tile. Everything here is well-maintained, very clean. We appreciate you joining us on this tour, and we'll see you soon. As you can see, this condo offers a great deal of potential for both family fun and potential financial benefit. Plus, did we mention there's a lazy river?
Yes, Kevin, you mentioned that at the beginning of the video, but it's worth repeating. This Oceanwalk Resort is a one-of-a-kind beach escape that is a nice option for those looking for years of sun and sand therapy.
I couldn't agree more. And if this condo looks agreeable to you, please reach out to us for more details or a private tour. Showings can be difficult, as this property stays well rented, but we'll get you in. And don't forget to make sure you're subscribed to this channel for further opportunities. See you again soon.
Bye-bye.
Oh, Rebecca, real quick. Who are you voting for tomorrow? Wait, don't say anything. No.